हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वी विल सी क्लास 8 मैथ्स, इट्स चैप्टर 5 एंड एक्सरसाइज 5B. बिफोर दिस वी हैव डन 5C एंड हियर वी विल ट्राई टू फाइंड आउट द वैल्यूज ऑफ x. इन दिस एक्सरसाइज वी हैव फाइंड द वैल्यू x ओनली. सारे क्वेश्चंस के लिए आपको x की वैल्यू फाइंड करनी है एंड दिस वैल्यू ऑफ x डिपेंड्स ऑन द डिविजिबिलिटी रूल. वी हैव ऑलरेडी स्टडीड द डिविजिबिलिटी रूल ऑफ 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 9, 10 and 11. उसी डिविजिबिलिटी रूल्स पे क्वेश्चन बेस्ड है. नाउ सी, दिस नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 3, दिस नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 3 मींस दिस नंबर डिजिट सम शुड बी डिविजिबल बाय 3. सो दैट मींस 1 प्लस x प्लस 5 शुड बी डिविजिबल बाय 3 मींस इट कैन बी आइदर 3 और 6 और इट कैन बी आइदर 3, 6 और 9 और 12 एंड सो ऑन. ओके, सो इट डिपेंड्स ऑन दिस वेदर हाउ विच काइंड ऑफ नंबर इज कमिंग हियर. सो 1 प्लस 5 विल बी 6 प्लस 8 इज इक्वल टू 3, 6, 9 and 12. Okay, this one 31, this one I am writing down. Okay, now you see 6 plus x is coming. See, if I put the value of x as a 0, yes, देखो यहाँ पे भी 6 है, यहाँ पे भी 6 है. I can take this one also here. So this one I am removing. 6 I will consider, that means this 6 plus x is equal to 6. Okay, if I bring this 6 here, x equal to 6 minus 6, it is coming 0. That means the value of x is 0. Agar ab x value 0 rakhe, then also this number is divisible by 3. Now put the value 0 here, then the sum will be 1 plus 5, which is coming 6, and 6 is divisible by 3. That means this number will also be divisible by 3. So the value of x is 0 here. Now question number 2 is 3, 1, x, 5 divisible by 3. Find out for this. Question number 2 is 3, 1, x, 5 is divisible by 3. You have to find out for this. Okay, see how we can do this one. We will find the digits of 3 plus 1 plus x plus 5 and this should be divisible by 3. Divisible by 3 means it can be 3, it can be 6. So here 3 plus 1 4, 4 plus 5 9. So it is coming x plus 9 is equal to, it can be 3, it can be 6, it can be 9, it can be 12. So here see 9 is coming. Yes, so we will select this 9 only. So x plus 9 equal to x equal to 9 minus 9. This is coming 0. Means the value of x is 0 here. Okay, value of x is 0 here. If you put here 0, then also it is divisible by 3. Now we will see question number 3rd. What is saying in question number 3rd? 2, 8, x, 6 is a multiple of 3. 2, 8, x, 6 is a multiple of 3. 2, 8, x, 6 is a multiple of 3. If it is a multiple of 3, it should also come 3, 6, 9, 12 like this. So 2 plus 8 plus x plus 6, it should also a multiple of 3. Multiple of 3 means it should be 3, 6, 9, 12 and so on. So here 2 plus 8, 10, 10 plus 6, 16 plus x. Okay, 16 plus x is coming. Here also see what is here, 15, 6, 18. Now you see here we need this value of x. From here we will select one value greater 18. So here 16 plus x is what I am, 18 is going to select the value because it is asking a multiple So if we put the value of 2, this number will become a multiple of 3. So this is the answer. Okay, note down this one, that will be question number 4. Now we will solve question number 4. Question number 4 is the same thing for x divisible by 6. You have to find out what is the value of x so that it is divisible by 6. For divisibility of 6, first of all, we know that 6 should be, it should follow the divisibility rule of 2 as well as the divisibility rule of 3. Now for 2, this x should be even. This x should be even. And for divisibility of 2, this x should be even and the digit sum should be equal to divisible by 3. So we will find out digit sum 2 plus 4 plus x even as well as divisible by 3. Okay, so 2, 4 will be 6 plus x equal to, so which numbers? Even is 0 and 0 is also divisible by 3, 3 is also divisible by 3, 6 is also, 9 is also, 12 is also, and so on. Now you see 6 plus x, which number we can see? Here odd number we will omit. Odd number we will omit because odd numbers will not give you divisibility of 2. So odd number we will omit. What is left? 0, 6, and 12. Here see, this is 6. This is also 6. Okay. So what we can select this one. 6 plus x equal to 6 and x equal to 6 minus 6. So x equal to 0 is 1. So here if you put 0, then also this number is divisible by 6. Okay. Note down this one, then we will see next.
Pause the video.
Now we will see for question number 5. What is saying in question number 5? That 3x 2 6 is a multiple of 6. Multiple of 6. So how it should be? 3 plus x plus 2 plus 6 should be equal to 6, 12 and 18, 24 and so on. Okay, now do the addition. 3 plus 2 plus 6 will be 5, 5 plus 6 will be 11 plus x equal to 6, 12, 18, 24. So here when this 11 will go there, so it will be, suppose this 12, 18 and 24 is there. When this 11 will go there, so it will be 12 minus 11, 18 minus 11, 24 minus 11. Okay, and here x. So the value of x will be 12 minus 11, 1, 18 minus 11, 7, 24 minus 11 will be 3. So these 10 are the possible values of x. Note down this one, then we will solve next one. Here it is 30. Note down. Now question number 6. See question number 6, what it is saying? That 4, 2, x, 8 should be divisible by 4. The divisibility rule of 4, we know that the last two numbers should be divisible by 4. Because last two numbers of my kata ho sakta hai, ya to 0, 4 ho sakta hai, ya phir 0, 8 ho sakta hai, ya phir 12 ho sakta hai, ya phir 16 and so on, 4 table. So here only x is missing, so the value of x is here. The value of x can be 0. Only first digit is missing. So the value of x can be 0, it can be 1, and odd four ka table padenge to 20 ho jayega, then 24, then also here it is coming after 24, 28, then 32. So the value of x can be 0, 1, 2, 3. Oh, wait a minute. Here 8 latest term, so the value of this can be 0. Latest term. Here latest term the value can be 2. And 36, then 40, 44, 48. Here also the value of x can be 4. ठीक है, इसमें क्या है, लास्ट टू नंबर जो है डिविजिबल बाय 4 होनी चाहिए, मतलब 4 के टेबल में होनी चाहिए लास्ट टू नंबर्स. सो 4 टेबल्स में से राइट लास्ट नंबर के नो दैट लास्ट नंबर इज 8. सो वी विल सेलेक्ट दैट टर्म ओनली. सो फर्स्ट नंबर विल बी 0 2 4 लाइक दिस विल बी सॉल्व. नोट डाउन दिस वन.
ओके,
नाउ इन क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 इट इज सेइंग दैट 9142x should be a multiple of 4. Multiple of 4 means that here last two number should be divisible by 4. Multiple of 4 का ये मतलब है कि ये number है 4 से divisible हो सकता है. 4 से divisible हो सकता है, कब हो सकता है ये 4 से divisible, जब last two digits 4 से divisible होंगे. Now last two digits 4 से divisible होने के लिए 4 के table में आने चाहिए ये number. So 4 table, 4 के table में आने से कौन कौन सा number आता है, 24 is coming, 28 is coming, only these two numbers are coming. So here we have the value of first number and what can be the possible value of x, it can be 4 and 8. So the value of x will be 4 and 8. Note down this one. Now question number 8. See what is any question number 8, that 7x3 is divisible by 9. 7x3 is divisible by 9. A number is divisible by 9 only when its sum is coming 9. So 7 plus x plus 3 plus 4 should come 9. 7 plus 3 10, 9 plus 4 14, 14 plus x is coming 9. So x is equal to 9 minus 14. How much it is coming? Find out. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. It is coming minus 5. That means the value of x should be 5. The value of x should be 5. Here we will not consider the positive or negative sign because we only the positive value of x cannot be negative. Okay, so the value will become 5. The x value is 5. Now question number, note down this one, then we will see next. Now next question is saying that question number 9, that 5x triple 5 should be a multiple of 9. 9 ka multiple tabhi hoga jab 9 se divisible hoga. That means this number should be divisible by 9. So we will find the digits of 5 plus 6 plus 5 plus 5 plus 5 should be divisible by 9. Okay? Divisible by 9. Okay? And when it will be divisible by 9, then the sum will come equal to 9, 18 or 27. Or 36 and so on. So add 5, 20 plus x, okay? And here x equal to, when this 20 will go here, we will select these numbers. So it will be 27 minus 20, 36 minus 20, 27 minus 20 will be 7, 36 minus 20 will be 6. So the possible value of x can be 7 or 6, okay? If you put here 7, here it is 16. Okay, so this is, these are the, and 4 values you can also find out by subtracting it with 45 and so on. 49 table, from 49 table you can find out more values.
Note down. Now
here we have to find the value of x so that this number is divisible by 11. We will select the odd place numbers. Okay, so 3 plus 2. Okay, and it is coming 5. And when we subtract this with even place number, so it should come divisible of a number which is divisible by 11. So it should come like 0 or 11. You know already. अगर कोई नंबर 11 से डिविजिबल होता है तो या तो 0 आना चाहिए या फिर 11 आना चाहिए. सो हियर इट इज कमिंग 5 माइनस x. ओके, नाउ इफ आई ब्रिंग दिस 5 दैट साइड, सो हियर इट विल बी माइनस x एंड हियर 0 एंड 11 एंड हियर 0 Now, either you keep the minus sign or you don't keep the minus sign. Minus sign is not mandatory here, not compulsory here. So x value is 5 and 11 minus 5 will be 6. So the possible values of x can be 5 and 6. If you put here the values 5, oh, only 5 you will consider. You don't consider this one. We will consider either positive or negative value. So I will consider only this value, not I will not consider the negative value. So answer is coming 5. Now question number 11. It is asking that find the value of x so that it is a multiple of 11. Multiple of 11 means this number is also divisible by 11. Find out the digits of 5 plus 2. 5 plus 2 it is coming 7. That means other number, either it should be 11 or it should be minus x. Minus x when you do, so you should either get 0 or you should get 11. Either get 0 or get 11. See, this is 7. If you get the x as 7, then also so x value can be 7. Other x value 7 by 8 is 0 and x की वैल्यू अगर 11 प्लस 7 लाइक 18 आई देन आल्सो द वैल्यू विल कम अंडरस्टूड अगर x की वैल्यू ओनली वन डिजिट वी हैव टू गिव सो वी विल गिव दिस आंसर वी डू नॉट कंसीडर दिस आंसर बिकॉज दिस इज द टू डिजिट आंसर एंड वी नीड ओनली वन डिजिट आंसर सो x वैल्यू इज 7 इफ यू कीप 7 हियर द वैल्यू विल कम 0 ओके सो द x वैल्यू इज 7 नाउ दिस एक्सरसाइज इज ओवर I hope you understood the concepts of the questions. If there is any doubt, you can write in the comment box and ask me. Okay, thank you for watching the video. See you in the next video.